We are working on climate change for the inclusion of people with disabilities in Pakistan. This is my first experience in CBA conference that I have noticed here. I have observed here that people with disabilities from other countries, there is no inclusion of people with disabilities by any organization. So I have raised the voice of people with disabilities. You know, if we are talking about the adaptation and financing, there is a vulnerable group. We are working on vulnerable groups. People with disabilities are vulnerable group amongst the strong component that we should realize that they should be included, and they should be included in all spheres to reduce the impacts of climate change. In this conference, the organizers, especially IAD, has also realized that there is no proper inclusion of people with disabilities. But in future, all the organizers have realized that the people with disabilities will be included. You know, the people with disabilities have a lot of potential, but they lack opportunities. There is a need to accommodate them, and there is a need to develop their capacity to include in all spheres, including the climate change issues, development sector, in adaptation and financing, that they can contribute. They are the contributors. But there is a misperception that people with disabilities cannot do any work. There is a trust deficit by the donors, trust deficit by the INGOs. The disabled people organizations are not given the space for financing. But Lead Pakistan has given the space for Nawab Shah Disability Forum. That, you know, this is a perfect example. We are here. We are representing people with disabilities here. But this is only from one country. I want to see inclusion in all the countries, in developing countries, developed countries, that there should be a kind of a message, concrete message, that there is no discrimination for people with disabilities in CBA, community-based adaptation.